Oh, happy Christmas, everyone!
Happy Christmas!
Oh, I can't believe it's Christmas Day. It's everything I ever dreamed. I got socks.
I got just one sock.
Wow!
I'm hoping for the other sock next year.
Oh, big dreams! I got a BB-8.
Did you? One of the little toys that like rolls around the place?
Yeah.
Or a real BB-8?
A real one.
It's cool, he's unique.
I got both. He is, he's only one in the entire galaxy. Well, what did you guys get for Christmas?
Well, there's that one sock. I got Battlefront 2.
Ooh.
Which is a good game.
It's great.
Star Wars, yeah. I got it on my friend's PS4.
Excellent game, I hear.
It's fun.
Catch up the times and got Grand Theft Auto 5.
Good grief.
More ordering around Los Santos.
But there's like DLC still to come out for that, right?
There is. Mm-hmm. Oh, I went online for a few minutes and got immediately killed. So, no, not playing that anymore.
Right.
I'm well excited to see what's coming for what Jan's cooking for us.
He's been locked in my kitchen for a good few hours now.
Yes.
Plan something epic. The smells coming out there are just delicious and Christmassy.
I've got absolutely no clue what he's making for me, but I know what I hope he's making for me, and that's sprouts.
You hope for sprouts?
I hope for sprouts. There's a news thing on the other day about British. It was put under the light of, oh, poor British school children, because sprouts are bigger this year.
Oh, boo-hoo.
For some reason, the way that like the weather's been this year, sprouts are like double the diameter, which is like four times as much sprout, you know, like mass. It's like four times as much sprout.
Like apples.
Yeah. Well, not quite, but yeah. Hell of a sprout. Oh, sprouts.
Mega sprouts.
Any kind of sprout.
Is it because this really weird, warm Christmas that we're having?
I think so. Well, except here where it's 4 foot deep in snow.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting we had to trudge here to the mansion through a what's it called? Things with the wind and snow, blizzard.
Yeah,
I'm kind of hoping for beef Wellington. Classic. It's British.
It is British.
Must be. It's got Wellington in it.
Oh yeah. Big old bit of beef wrapped in pastry, nice layer of
pâté.
Some people put pancake in there as well.
Pancake in your beef Wellington.
Anything wrapped in bacon, really.
Well, like a pheasant.
Oh, apparently. That's sausages wrapped in bacon, cheese wrapped in bacon.
Presents wrapped in bacon.
Oh, bacon wrapped in bacon.
Would that be part of your ideal Christmas?
Pretty much. Just most of the pig.
Gorgeous pig products.
Vegetarian Christmas. That's good too. Just saying.
What do you have on a vegetarian Christmas?
I usually just have
vegetables.
The veg. But yeah. People always try to make me like something to replace the meat, but just like veg. Veg and Yorkshire puddings, potatoes, yeah. The whack, the whole whack, nothing but the whack.
See, weirdly, I think if I was going to go veg, it'd be the things that replace the meat out of void. You know, like, sort of corn? Oh, I just can't go down on corn. Ugh. But, like, you know, like, when they make veggie burgers, it's like, might as well just the vegetables. Why are you going to make it like a burger?
It's because that's just the shape of food that's easy to eat.
Oh, yeah. Actually, yeah, veggie burgers is a bad example.
I really hope there's stuffing. Like stuffing.
Stuffing
tube stations. Tube socks.
Stuffing tubes.
Tubes.
It's not the same without sausage meat in it.
Well, in stuffing?
Yeah.
Well, maybe.
I don't think I've had proper like sage onion stuff in ages.
Sage onion's awesome.
I really hope he's cooking some of that. I hope he's cooking quails.
I hope he's cooking you loads of meat so you all stay away from my veg. My sprouts.
Well, he knows you're vegetarian. You must be cooking something vegetarian-y as well. What would your ideal, like, even though you're opposed to, like, things that aren't just, like, just vegetables?
Oh, no, I don't mind quads. I quite like the corn family roast.
But how's
it's
that
like work? A big tube, like a 4-inch diameter tube of, like, corn. I'm not selling it here at all. It's like a log. It's like The thing is, though, it slices like turkey. You know, you get like slices of it, and you can cut them thick, and you can cut them thin, and that's quite nice at Christmas because, you know, you guys have like always have like leftover turkey sandwiches whenever we have had Christmas dinner before, and I have leftover corn family roasts because you can cut a big thick like slab. It's quite cool.
Slab of corn.
Big slab of corn.
The Christmas sandwich is possibly the best thing about Christmas. Mm.
Leftover Christmas sandwich, yeah. And making anything into a sandwich after Christmas. Who else here has had, like, mash sandwiches after Christmas?
I definitely have.
That's part of my sandwich.
Mm. Yeah. Oh, if you're going to have it on its own, you've got to have tomato sauce or something.
Like cranberry sauce.
Yeah.
It is Christmas.
Christmas after all, yeah. Brie and cranberry.
Brie, yeah.
I had a brie and cranberry sandwich earlier today as well.
Nice. Cheese boards. Always get a good bit of cheese at Christmas.
Yeah, there's always cheese boards around at this time of year. Oh, God, a bit of Stilton.
Yeah.
Camembert. Rule. I've meant to try some crazy cheeses.
Crazy cheese?
Well, it's like, you know, there's always like the cheeses that you have on a cheese board.
The typical cheese.
The typical cheeses.
Yeah. It's got to be like kind of not what you'd expect cheese.
Yeah. It's crazy out there cheeses. I mean, I don't mean like the maggot cheese or anything that crazy.
No, it's away from that. Mm. I like peppercorn cheese.
Yeah.
It's nice. Especially on crackers.
Crackers.
I know. How long's it gonna be?
It'd be pretty. He said it'd be like 5 minutes.
I'm really hungry.
Eat my own arm. I might eat Andy's arm actually. I don't want to eat my own arm. I like my arm.
I'll eat your arm.
No.
We'll eat each other's arms.
Eat Jim's arms.
Dinner's ready.
Oh, fuck.
Holy shit.
Your arm is safe and so is mine.
Right, let's. I'm absolutely dying. I'm actually kind of dripping with saliva. It's a gorgeous image. Like, let's go.
It's not very attractive.
Let's go and get some Christmas.
We'll put these underneath.
Right, yeah, Christmas dinner.
Right,
it is getting cold.
Have a Merry Christmas. We'll see you in the new year.
Bye.
Bye.
Simple phrase to kids from one to
dinner's ready.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.